Spring break time for a lot of students across the nation.
How Florida is getting ready for a massive influx. But first, Casey.
Yeah, good morning, guys. We're learning more about the city's plans to convert some of these courts, athletic courts, to pickleball courts, adding up to nearly 70 new dedicated courts. We'll tell you when some of those could come online. Coming up, you're watching Sunrise on Hawaii News Now.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Good, good, good. Nice. Yes.
And coming up here pretty soon, buddy.